morning. Well, I think it's afternoon. It's almost noon. I'm finally having my coffee. It's Saturday afternoon, mid-afternoon, and the ceremony is at 2. I'm about to go upstairs and get ready for the ceremony. Looking forward to that.
حبيبتي حبيبتي
Who's the ring boy?
There he is.
Thank you.
heart. Can you believe it? I can.
Well, Brian, well, it's real, and I want
you to look at everybody here celebrating this moment with you. So this is a glass, and it represents what's called a klipot. A klipot is a shell. If this shell is on somebody's heart, they would be hard-hearted, they'd be unforgiving. That would not be good for a marriage. But here you are on your wedding day. You have four sides to your chuppah. They represent the four chambers that are open in your heart, full of love for each other. So what does shattering this mean today? When you shatter this glass chamber, you're shattering anything that would unsuccessfully try to get between your heart and Fabrice's heart. Are you ready? When you hear a break, please go crazy.